for a bar magnet. This is called length of the magnet, and these two are called the geometric poles. In that case, where is the magnetic poles of a magnet? Magnetic pole is always located a bit inside the geometric poles. To find the location of magnetic poles, there is a procedure. We can take a magnetic compass needle and place it along these edges. So when we place a compass needle like this, the arrowhead either points outward or inward based on which magnetic pole is there on the particular end. So by placing dots at the arrowhead and the tailhead and drawing straight lines connecting these two points, we get intersecting lines of this form, where these two lines intersect on the magnetic axis of this magnet. Magnetic axis, otherwise known as magnetic meridian, that is the point of the magnetic pole. So the point where these two lines intersect on the magnetic meridian or magnetic axis, that point is the pole. So if the compass needle was pointing outward, then that particular pole is north. And if the compass needle was pointing inward, that particular pole is a south pole. This end and this end are the geometric poles. A bit inside to the geometric poles lies the magnetic poles.